My name is Jason Jockhall. I'm the president of JP Aerospace. We've been working on this project for about 33 years now. And our whole approach is to find a cheap way to get to space.
This is one of our vehicles here. First, if you'll start on top, if you want to come around here. This is where the balloon attaches. Normally, there'd be a little device on top of here that cuts the balloons off. If it gets too high, or if, like, say it starts leaking helium, so the balloon just kind of stops climbing. This device here is basically a timer that we call the popper, and it cuts the balloons after a specified amount of time, usually about 2 hours. This here is our mini beacon. It's a fail-safe locating system that basically transmits on a steady interval, so you can go out in the field with a directional antenna and point to it.